SBI Chairman Rajnish Kumar on Saturday said that there is no shortage of capital in the system. But the corporates are not borrowing enough and not utilizing their capacities well. By March 31st, most of the banks will be in a good position with respect to stressed assets, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.